think, yeah.
I don't think he's gonna play that game, though.
No, Froggen's too honorable a guy.
These guys are both legends. And that would they be will stick to their guns.
I would love to have seen the look in Vegas' face.
Froggen is just keeping the push going. He's
But Vegas goes in on this one. And he forces a flash.
Wow.
Yeah.
Huh.
Territory marked. Oh, goes in. He's gonna maybe get an egg out of this one, but can he scramble him up for breakfast? I don't think he's gotten the damage.
But this is all Faker needs right now. All he has to do is be able to recoil safely, and he's already got the egg, and if he can make the same kind of play happen again, he should be fine. Faker manages to sidestep, catches Froggen again.
Looking no mana, though. Dying. That is a really low health Faker, but he keeps on going.
Use
just
the mark.
Trying to push him back. Oh,
he gets it. True damage for the follow-up.
Froggen's not going to go for it.
There's too much mana for
this is Froggen is not going to go in on that.
Yeah, this is good.
Nine times out of ten.
Yeah, that is... did manage to get it, but there's point follow-up.
Just on the minion, Faker's going to go for it. But he's playing holding it up a little bit more. But Faker, however, has shown that if he gets a chance, he will go in. But it's Froggen who jumps in this time. The stun's on Faker. A good trade for Froggen. Grasping the Undying heals them both up a bit. But he throws out his own ultimate. Faker's about to get egged, but not quite, as he wings it over to the health and waits just a second.
Get that ice shot off. But in the early game, it wasn't really going to offer too much. They're going to trade it away now.
Or Faker's taking it worse, though. His own ulti off as the ice walls are melting, but a little auto attack will heal him up just a little bit. About on par with Froggen, who's going to Faker.
Just trying to keep Faker on the turret. Froggen, that is a big, big misplay to get caught by that. But Faker used a lot of his mana on that trade. Does get a lot of Froggen's health.
Who Snowstorm is going to be able to deal more damage than
clearly no one's going to die.
Oh, which point? Faker's will.
Oh, Faker's going in! He takes a lot of damage, though, and he's going to try to turn for the help, but Froggen's going to flash!
Egg
Faker is going to maybe get egged. Not quite, not today.
The health relic, he should be fine. Doesn't matter about the egg at this point, because it's all about CS.
So many spells. Flashes have been burned, and now it's going to be if Faker can just go in, get a little extra damage, he may be able to turn it around, but the egg's back up. The wall's going to stop him. Auto won't be enough, but it's still 90 CS to 81. He's got to go in. Come on, Froggen. No, he's a level up. The catalyst.
It's not even that. It's not worth for him to go into the turret, because even though he has egg, he'd only trade egg for egg, and then the turret would aggro, so he cannot go aggressive. Faker wants to go.
Oh!
There's the egg on Froggen. Faker uses this to recall.
He's got to do it. Well, he can take some time to start farming up a little bit as the egg comes back up. But yes, he's going to be in so much trouble because Froggen has got only 10 minutes to go. Froggen's going to start trying to chase, though. The snowball went out, but it was on Faker's, and he just gets trolled a little bit by the ice wall.
Froggen's was fairly low on mana here. Oh my. No, Faker, you can't recall here. There's a minion wave coming. Faker just loses the game.
It's
Faker literally
CS
just lost the game on that recall.
Easy,
this is
easy.
It. Froggen's
he's
got to
watch it from the fountain. GG, the Anivia King. Still the king.
Even without raid caps, Froggen still finds his way to victory. It was only 100 he needed this time. Oh, that recall. Yeah, I mean, Faker had no option at that point.
Yeah.
That was
this. We talked earlier about, you know, how some of these could be more like a game of chess than a game of chicken.
My eyes, tonight I feel
Now here we stand.